So while I was soul farming, I came across this guy. He had me quite confused. Let me know if you think you know what's going on in his head, because I do not. I try acting like a scared noob to see if he's one of those invaders that'll just let me go back to doing what I was doing. Then he went around the tree over here, and I'm like, okay, you want to play hide and seek too? I'm down. But I noticed he was switching his gear. Alright, let's see what happens.
You. duel?